Hi guys, it's Angie. I'm back at playing Remember Me, and this time we're hunting some architect lady. We need some project taken from her mind. I wonder if Neo Paris still has the Eiffel Tower. Oh,
nothing to see here, folks. Keep it going, Nilin. Keep it going.
Am I going the right way? Yeah, I think I'm going the right way. That side is blocked. Cash for memory. So, that's interesting. To be honest, I think they're very interesting.
Behold the privileged few. Safe with their little comforts, while others live in suffering, a few meters from their barricade.
No one chooses which side of the firewall to grow up on.
It's not their selfishness that I condemn, sister. It's their eagerness to forget everything that bothers them.
Huh. Well, everybody wants to live a comfortable life. I can understand that, but on the other hand, I also dislike the fact that some people would rather just lose themselves in their comfortable life than to go out of their way to help other people. But
to pay the price for the burden of our sins.
Okay, but like I was saying, I find the idea of the that memories are, isn't this the girl from the intro? It totally looks like her.
First machine.
I'm late.
Oh no.
Dear Lord, I'm so very sorry, madam.
Hey!
Are you okay? Should I call for emergency assistance?
No! Hey, I'm fine.
If you should desire to file a complaint, my identification has been saved by your Sensen terminal. Good day.
Finally! I've been waiting 20 minutes!
Jesus Christ. That was rude, Nilin.
For me, it's Christmas every day. You shit sideways.
Anyway, like I was saying, I find the idea that the memories are like some kind of drug that you can sell your memories for other people to, I think, relive them.
Is this your address, ma'am?
Yes. Yes, I think so. Thank you.
At your service. If you're prone to intermittent memorial access, you should activate your AUG compass before going out.
Wait, looks like we have another one there. Miss, are you okay? You seem lost.
It's her, the escaped memory hunter.
Oh, shit.
Okay, Patrol 17 log, escaped suspect ID'd, recovery in progress.
Okay. When you see an attack from space, to dodge.
In your face.
Oh, what? What did I do? Jesus Christ, have I just blow his brain off? Jesus. That's insane. Okay. That's just... This is insane. Nilin, you're a savage. Okay, just finish him off. But... That's just... That was horrible. Okay, we'll try this one. Okay. What happens? Oh. Okay. Up. Okay. Around the corner.
Taking the high road, huh? Your instincts are coming back to you.
Who were they? The uniforms.
Saber Force. Private police financed by Memorize. Crowd control with a smile.
She's around here someplace. Sweep and search. She's a pro, so keep it tight.
Am I going the right way? Yeah, it's nice that somebody has it on their porch. Yeah, I think I chose the right way. Oh, that's nice. The sound is off in my game. I wonder what happened. Okay. What? What the fuck? Okay. Jesus Christ. Girl is on fire. Okay, let's get rid of this guy. This is really disturbing for me. I wonder how were they able to catch her if she is that good. I mean, she barely has any memories right now, and she is like... Okay. I really like the fighting style in this game, but Nilin is a savage, and I feel bad playing as her. There's too many of them. Guys, you have heavy armor, and I'm just a girl in jeans and short jacket and on high heels, so don't patronize me. You have to be a badass to fight like that in high heels. Can we move on now? I really like the fighting style, but the Nilin's fighting style is really disturbing to me. Oh! Ah! Fuck! Where do I go now? No, I think that was a mistake. I think I should have gone back to the, over here. Okay, now I know what to do. Run! Ah! Fuck. This is too fast. Come on, this time we'll make it. Okay, we did it. And inside.
What's this bad request guy look like?
Young, nervous, dumb haircut. A wannabe memory hunter faithful to the cause. Oh, and he's your biggest fan.
Oh. Looks like somebody's been using the robots for pleasure. I wonder that... I understand that the human's plight is shown in this game, but, you know, the also very unnerving thing are those robots I see around, the way they are exploited by people. And nobody addressed it Even once. Even Nilin has been aggressive towards a robot that she, you know. Ouch! Fuck. I didn't expect that. Okay, let's wait. Danger. Okay. Jump. Jump. And jump. Okay. And down. Oh, I have the thing, the disc. But did I go the right way? Where am I supposed to go? Maybe I'm supposed to go down.
You're almost at the rotunda, and yeah, Saber Force has lost your trail. Well done.
Okay.
The climate change refugees are not second-class citizens.
They even have the refugee problem. But I think it's a very well-known topic in France. I don't know. I don't know the politics very well, but some art and literature I know usually tackles the issue of refugees.
These grand schemes, always striving for utopia, but creating hell here? On the way. That damn Sensen network was his first stab, and look how that's turned out.
He's the boss of Memorize.
No, he's the star genius, the capricious talent that gets to tinker away in his ivory tower. Memorize CEO is his wife. Scylla Cartier-Wells.
Oh.
One name, two heads, 1,000 reasons to bite your fingernails.
Okay, that sounded weird. Discount. Where am I supposed to go? Go? Oh, that guy. Hello, mister. Yeah, he has a pretty weird haircut. Keep it cool,
Nilin
man.
Hunter, I'm your biggest fan.
Yeah, I heard that.
I've already scouted a route. It's not the first time I've been shopping in the land of the rich.
I'm looking for the architect's offices.
Everything's in here. An hour ago, I memorized the ideal path to avoid the surveillance drones. You just need to take it.
Okay.
It's an incredible honor to get opened up by the best. Like having your autograph.
That's creepy. Seal memory.
You done? Did you get everything?
Yes.
Follow my past. A trail of remembrance with everything you'll need to get past the drones through the comfortress, all the way to Kaori Sheridan.
I wish I had your
sprinkle
accesses.
The route with memo boys, anchored just so. They'll tell you when to activate my remembrance.
This is weird.
And I appreciate the fact that you didn't siphon my head. For a second there, I thought you might wipe our encounter. Remember you soon.
Bye. To be honest, that would be the best idea. But, you know.
She's the biggest fan.
Hello, Nilly. If everything went to plan,
this
you were talking
weird.
To me a few minutes ago, and you've now got access to this remembrance. Repeat
to be honest,
what I
this
do.
Is funny
you
that he had to act it all out to remember it.
You better be ready, because here we go.
Memory Hunter wannabe.
Your Sensen will overlay the space around you with the memories I have of this area. Using your glove, you can synchronize with them to reveal hidden information. There you go.
Okay.
I'll let you synchronize. We'll meet up on the other side.
Okay. Have I done it right? No. Oh, okay. I did. Please. No, I'm fighting. Okay. I thought I could escape, but no. Okay. Your senses down? Isn't that like half of your brain? Ah! Oh shit. I need some help. overload this guy. I really don't like doing this. Okay. And overload this guy. Good thing I managed to heal myself a bit. Okay. Then, what is happening? Up. There?
Hey, I'm back. Ready to play Follow the Leader?
What? Left shift and E. Okay. Do I have to grab onto that drone? Yeah. That looks dangerous. He didn't like what I did. There's another thing. And I'm wanted. And I'm gonna be recognized by the drone. Or is it just telling me that I'm gonna be recognized by the drone?
When you cross the drones, be careful. They don't ask questions first, if you see what I mean.
Yeah.
Stay clear of their detection cones, and you got nothing to worry about. The problem is seeing their detection cones. I threw together a device that allows me to see them as an overlay on my sensen, so each time you activate my remembrance, you'll be able to see them through my memory.
Okay. First, I want to heal a bit. Thank you. Oh, Edge is also wanted. Can they see me? I don't know. I don't care. Have I done it? Come on.
Just a little jump to the finish line. God damn it! That was not how to do it.
Okay. That looks unhealthy. Should I run after that guy?
It's a compilation of my best arrests, uncensored. With Christmas murder, you get the best of Christmas all year round.
I have to say the, you know, nickname of that guy is ridiculous.
I knew him. He's a memory hunter like me.
Was. He's the shame of your profession. Could have been a genius, but he traded his soul for a fat paycheck.
Well, who wouldn't? Let's see what's upstairs. Ah! The thing. Okay. The, like I said, the robots here are treated like slaves. And I understand the plight of humans who, oh shit, who are being used for their memories and stuff, but you know, once you create something, you're responsible for it, so I would say creating an AI made us responsible for their, you know. Wait. Yeah. Okay, let's kill you guys. Okay, we're done here. Okay, overload. Good thing they are not acting when I'm overloading someone. And they are attacking one at a time. Okay. Ah! Second. Yes, let's heal and overload the guy. The screams of those guys just gonna give me nightmares. Too bad it's so useful. How are we doing? Okay. Let's go up.
Am I going to be climbing much longer?
Exactly.
The way Sheridan loves to contemplate her creations from her balcony.
Mm-hmm.
Keep following bad requests, remembrance.
Jesus Christ, but it's a long run. Not sure what the game is lagging so much. Oh, hi. Good thing you closed the window. Okay, are we there yet? Oh, there are some more drones. Okay. Okay, are we there? No, not yet.
To get to the other side, we're going to exploit a privacy statute that forbids drones from scanning through walls.
Okay, open. Thank you. Hello.
Try to keep up.
Try to keep up, okay. A drone can't detect you if you are behind a solid wall. Oh. I suspect that I'm supposed to go this way. I haven't been following him exactly. It's nice, I really like the art here. Somebody closed the door on me, but I don't care about door.
But watch me save you all from public enemy numero uno. Yeah.
What? Oh! Okay. Come on, guys. Are we gonna do this or not? Oh, you got me! Oh, and you got me as well. You know what? Do this. I'm gonna kill you quick. Any more, guys?
You should be close to your target.
What kind of memory are you looking for exactly?
Miss Sheridan directs the Phoenix
Project. I like how she always has this very focused look on her face.
Know the secrets of the San Michele.
It's like she's constantly constipated.
Why?
Let's just say I'm a believer in the free circulation of persons and goods.
You're like Robin Hood, yes?
Stop shaking in your shoes, citizens. Your champ is here! Live at life size.
Let's heal because we're in a pretty bad shape. And let's go. Oh!
Checking on the measurements for number one.
Is it her?
You know what? That image needs to be moved. No, that is not right. I need to check the measurements again. Where was I already? The dam?
He's pretty.
No, not the dam. Huh. That's strange. It's really strange.
It's like somebody stole my memory.
Did you get the security codes? Transfer them to me.
Edge, your bit rate's tumbling.
Someone's trying to hijack our comms. Try to get somewhere higher. Hurry. I'll see if I can find a clean channel.
Where am I supposed to go? Come on, move. Oh? Oh? Please don't. Ow, shit! I was supposed to go higher, not lower. Come on, come on, come on. Ah, shit! Okay, I probably need to go back. Yeah. Come on. And up. And let's jump. Ow, shit! Up. And up. Is it broken? Oh, I need to wait. Oh, wait. So those here are not moving. Okay, that's great. No! Ah, mistake. How many times will I have to... Okay. Will I have to repeat this one? Okay. Wait for it. And go. And wait again. And go. Yes! Made it. Ah. I wonder how strong she has to be to just climb things like that. Come on. Wait, you're not Faith. Nilin. I've been playing Mirror's Edge too much. We don't need healing, that's good. Processing, please switch. Oh. I have a bad feeling about this.
Nilin, you read me. Nilin,
Edge,
you read?
I read you.
I got around kids' malware. Send me the codes. Hurry.
Okay, uploading them.
Perfect. Uh-huh. All that's left to do is to hack into the San Michel Dam mainframe.
Uh-huh.
Red-handed. You Errorists are shameless.
Weren't you, like, one of the Errorists?
Nilin, all these years and still choosing the losing side.
We know each other!
You were one of the best memory hunters ever.
Uh-huh.
Big
Stop flattering,
Maybe
boy.
Maybe the best, but you took a different road. And look where that got you. A criminal. Hunted, and a head full of holes. Political ideals are so last millennium.
You always waste so much saliva! Or is it just when you're on the air?
You always had that cocky, loudmouth thing going for you. I'm gonna enjoy this. Time for the Christmas show!
Oh, this sounds so tacky. Oh, this looks so tacky. Oh my god. And I'm gonna fight this guy. Am I gonna erase his memory? Am I gonna... use my love to change his mind on television.
Get the hint and stay down.
Come on, you can take it.
Okay.
Long distance, huh?
Oh. Ah, shit. Okay, let's try this. Okay. Great, 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 great. Oh, nice. He's like three times bigger than she is.
Okay. You've earned a taste of kids' hammers.
And isn't this the same voice actor that Tommy guy? Oh man, he's such a showman. That's so sad. Yes. Let's see how you're gonna handle me this time. Oh shit. Oh shit!
Come on, kid.
Oh shit.
Bet yourself that.
go. Okay, I need some health, so I think... Yes. One, two, three. Okay, and now let's sense the fury. Nice. Oh, shit. Dude, you're being wrecked.
Well done, big girl. You're through to the final segment of the show.
Oh. Are you gonna go through the final segment of the show?
It's time for... sudden death!
Can I attack him right now?
Come on!
What is she waiting for?
She wants to make a show of it. That's just fine. That's enough. Right there. No rules.
Oh, shit.
No fatigue, my star.
You better be sandbagging, or you're in trouble.
Bet you felt that. She wants to make a show of it. That's just fine.
Okay. Myself a bit. Don't worry. Good.
That's enough.
Okay, doing it. Yes, and I'm healed. And now let's use the fury. Oh, okay, I hope I'll finish him this time. Nice.
Bet you felt that.
Oh, no. Okay. Ah! Fuck.
He turned.
Okay. Ah! Nope. This is hard. I need healing. Okay. Okay, and last time, I hope. Come on! Oh, Jesus, terminate! Yes, let's kill the guy. Okay. I don't like quick time events! What was I supposed to do? Dodge or just move the mouse? Maybe dodge. Oh, shit!
Bet you felt that.
Ah, come on, you guy. Oh, fuck! Run!
Okay. So you're a masochist. We all got it.
Run! Run! Run!
Take my gift.
Okay. Let's wreck him. Terminate. Okay, punch. What is it? Ah, it was dodge. Okay. Kick? No. God damn it. It's gonna take a while. Ah, shit.
Bet you felt that.
Okay. Okay, just one more. Oh, fuck! Not enough focus. Focus. Focus, please! Come on, kill him. Punch. Dodge. Kick? No, that's not it. How do I kick? Wait, I need to check. Okay, I won't check it. Then fuck it.
You gotta admit,
I'm gonna try all the buttons that I can.
How'd you like that, Christmas trip? Come on! You can take it.
Oh shit. I need to heal next time. Come on. Heal. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Oh, kid.
I made it.
All these years, and still on the losing side.
No, not here. Not in front of my fans.
Just turn it off. Oh, I'm gonna blow his mind.
I can give you a whole other.
Literally. Oh god, this is just cool. She does, in 1 second, a thing that they were doing to her in hours. Oh god, and I have his. To be honest, Nilin, I have to say that right now you're probably gonna be the villain in the eyes of all of his fans, so... You know... I wouldn't call it a winning side.
Nilin, thanks to the codes you sent me, the Errorists counterattack will begin in just a few minutes.
Yeah,
use
great.
Use all this confusion to get out and make your way to Slum 404.
Confusion? Oh god. Gonna be a very long run. Left shift. Okay, left shift to the target, but where's any target? Oh, okay. Jesus Christ, that's a lot of work. What do I do now? Where do I go? Emergency door.
The name is Nilin. This time, you'll remember me.
Jesus Christ, Nilin. You're not making many friends.
At 10:47 this morning, sirens blared throughout the entire city when the Saint-Michel Dam suddenly opened, releasing billions of liters of water from the Saint-Louis artificial lake into the peaceful Saint-Michel district.
Jesus
As you
Christ,
can see
how
on
many
these
people were dead?
Images, the gigantic waves swallowed everything in its way. The scale of this catastrophe is difficult to imagine at this time, as the Neo-Paris authorities are already reporting dozens dead and several hundred missing. On the other side of the dam, the sudden lowering of the water level has not gone without consequence for the inhabitants of Slum 404, a neighborhood well known for ongoing social unrest. The Saber Force has immediately been deployed in and around the area to contain any potential riots. Indeed, the now empty Saint-Louis Lake has put an end to the isolation of the Bastille Fortress, home of the most dangerous criminals in Neo-Paris. Stay tuned for more.
I would say that sounds like something a terrorist would do, just cause chaos and unrest. I'm starting to question if I'm playing the right side, the just guys. I can understand what can be bad in regards of trading memories and storing memories.
Using the architect's codes I'd stolen, Edge sabotaged the Saint-Michel Dam, flooding the Comfortress.
Exactly.
According to him, it was just desserts for those who only worried about their own comfort.
But
why did I do what he asked?
Exactly.
I could have left the city.
Yeah.
Invented myself a new life somewhere else. But I wanted to come back to being public enemy number one.
Yeah, that's great. That's
was
great.
Was it part of who I am?
Then you were a terrible person, I would say.
Of Slum 404, or have my actions condemned them to more suffering?
Considering that
only
there's a police state right now.
Always justify the means. Ed revealed to me that my memory had been conserved in the fortress of the Bastille since my conviction.
So I'm going to retrieve them.
My true self.
Do you really want to?
The only way to get into the Bastille is with the memories of Johnny Greenteeth, a colorful resident of Slum 404. The problem is that no one knows who he really is, or where he hides out.
Oh, you'll find him. Nilin. I would say I'm more conflicted than you are right now. This is difficult position to be in, I would say. But I guess we'll leave recovering our memories for the next part. Right now, thanks guys for watching. What do you think about this game? For me, it's very confusing, and to be honest, I don't find anything in this game very an easy topic.
Okay,
to be honest,
Tommy can help you get back inside.
Get up, Edge.
Go back to his bar.
Like I said,
couldn't he have
thanks
done
for
that
watching,
this morning
and
when I was
there? Hope I'll see you next time.
We had to drain Slum 404's lower levels first.